Bueno, Noel Gallagher de Oasis está acá en Lima, ¿no es cierto?
Está en Lima, ha estado comiendo suspiro la limeña en Barranca.
Y tú eres el único que ha conversado con él.
En Sao Paulo.
Barranca. En Sao Paulo.
No en Lima, en Sao Paulo la semana pasada.
Ajá.
Así es, así que vamos a ver la nota de la entrevista que nos dio en exclusiva. Había una nota, había una conferencia de prensa para toda Latinoamérica, ajá, pero nos dio la exclusiva a nosotros.
Ok, bien. Ahí está Noel Gallagher.
Hi Noel, welcome to La Noche Es Mía, is the name of the TV show.
Oh, okay, all right, well, thank you very much.
What memories about Peru?
Peru? I wrote two great songs in Peru.
Two great songs?
I wrote If I Had a Gun off this record.
Yes, great song.
And I think Everybody's on the Run. Maybe I wrote that in Peru. And as I remember it, it was a great show.
Yes.
We had a great time.
Remember you were playing Don't Look Back in Anger, and I was, you know, like the whole stadium, 45,000 people, that knows the lyric. What is the feeling in the stage?
It's one of the things that blow me away about music itself, that you can write a song that is in some way personal to you, way across the other side of the world,
in a
language that people is not their language.
Yes.
Somehow I've taken that song and they've attached their own meaning to it.
Do you consider yourself a rock star?
Well, yeah. Not when I'm at home, and you know, when I'm getting dressed in the mirror, you know, I don't go.
No,
I don't do any of like all that. I don't all that fucking shit. Diamond encrusted guitar straps. I made a career out of being me. And I'm really good at that, and I'm an expert at it.
Do you think that being a rock star has a price? I mean, with all the party, the drugs.
Well, yeah. I mean, all those things that you mentioned—the parties, the drugs, and the women—they're fucking great. You get older, do you know what I mean? And you can't do that forever. All that shit's going on now somewhere. Someone's having a great time in Los Angeles and New York, fucking prostitutes and doing cocaine and fucking at some mad party. And I hate them for it because I'm not. Back beat, the word was on the street, everybody ain't
having out. I'm sure you heard it all before. And do you feel more comfortable back in Oasis or now in the High Flying Birds?
Well, it's irrelevant, isn't it? I mean, I felt very comfortable in Oasis. But I didn't know this existed. But now I feel great doing this because Oasis isn't together anymore.
Yes, Peruvian food?
What's the best Peruvian dish?
Ceviche.
Oh, ceviche, I know what that is.
I have some presents for you. This is Pisco.
Tell him he's on the guest list.
We used to have a president who looked like that.
Oh, really?
Yes.
All presidents look like that. Thank you very much.
This is...
the Peruvian hat.
Yes, the Peruvian hat called Chuyo.
I'm not going to put it on.
It has the colour of Manchester.
Oh, very much in that.
This is a shirt for the show. La noche es mía, the night is mine. The rest of the tour. This is Alama.
Alama, yeah. They spit at you, right?
No, thank you very much. And last, here's some Peruvian music. I'm a musician too, and this is another record, so.
The Stereo Trips. Who are they? You in them?
Yes.
Are you?
Yes. I'm
one
of the Stereo Trips.
What do you play?
I play guitar and sing.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Okay, well, hello, Mr. Stereo Trip. Do yourself a favour. Come and see an old man at work in Peru. May the 11th, that's 18 days before my birthday. So if bring presents, of course, because I might not be back here again, and it'll be my 45th birthday. Frecuencia Latina, apparently it's fucking brilliant. So watch it anyway.